you to then sit down. Have you studied as an Egyptian?
Yes.
So no?
Yes.
We have studied about the same diversity in political science system. Isn't it? Which are the major definitions we have learned? One of you stand up and say what is overlapping difference. Overlapping. One of you stand up. Okay.
Groups that share a common
overlapping difference.
Social division takes place when one social difference overlaps with other
difference. Yes, that is overlapping difference. Okay. Then cross-cutting difference. One of you stand up and say cross-cutting difference. Cross-cutting difference. A group that share a common interest
on one issue are likely to be on different sides of different issues.
That we are learned. Then three determinants also we are learned. We have finished that lesson. And now, okay, I asked you to bring some paper cuttings.
Yes.
Enough to have it?
Yes.
Let me see what of the paper cuttings you are having. Barca Kings of Football. Yes. Golden Global Medicine. Things, athletes. Yes. Yes, banks, about these banks. Then, is it illegal? Tree felling in Wayanad. Yes. Geo. What is it? Ariya Parikshagal. See that. Yes. It is about the tourism in Kerala. Tourism in Kerala. What do you want to do? What is it? Everything is about football. Football, isn't it? No problem. Okay. Football. Okay. Akhil Menon. Let me see. What is it? It's all about the actress. What would this actress say? Ah, okay. Actress. See that. Regarding some diseases, no. Regarding this. Okay, children. Yes, Krishiki and Sujagama. That is about agriculture. I got several paper cuttings. Yes, Chandrayaan, regarding that. Yes. Mobile phones. Yes, children. Here, all these are depending upon several activities. Several activities. We have seen agriculture, we have seen. Then mobile phones we have seen, isn't it? Literacy level we have seen, the awards we have seen. So you know, all economic activity, whatever you got, all the photographs are related to some activity. These some activities can be classified into three: primary, secondary, and
tertiary sector.
Yes. What about the primary activity? Can you say, children, what may be the primary activity?
Agriculture.
It is based on what it is, you know. Agriculture, when you say about agriculture, what do you understand from that?
Growing.
How, from where you are getting that?
Land.
Yes. How, what you are doing? You are preparing the land isn't it? Plowing the land is tilling the soil, loosening the soil, and after all you are sowing the seeds, isn't it? That means exploitation of natural resources. Exploitation of natural resources. How do we exploit the natural resources? What are the other factors needed? We are utilizing the land. When we are utilizing the land, we can see that when we utilize the land, suppose we are growing wheat. Maybe wheat, you think about like that. Wheat, certain color is something fade like that, isn't it? Okay, wheat we are producing here. That is exploitation of natural resources. What are the other factors we need? Natural resources mean, what do you mean by natural resources?
Soil, water,
how do we get water?
From natural resources.
Yes, from rain, isn't it? Clouds, rain, we can see that. From rain, we will get water. So water we needed. Then sunlight, isn't it? Who is the sunlight?
No. Sun.
Yes, sun. Sun we needed, sunlight?
Yes.
Sun we needed. Yes, sun we needed. Then, yes, sunlight we needed. Soil we needed. Water we needed. So you know, actually utility is formed by a farmer while he is cultivating cotton or wheat or rice. He is exploiting the natural resources and he is cultivating. That is really, we call it as utility. That is, elementary utility is created by farmer. Then you can see the dairy farming you told, poultry farming you told, all this, you know, it is based on the biological process of animals. Biological process of animals. But that is also nature is giving. Nature is giving us all these things. So primary activities based on exploitation of natural resources, which is based on the biological process. That can also be included in the primary sector. Open the textbook page, children, and underline, go through that. Textbook page. First line, there are many activities that are undertaken by directly using natural resources. First line, page 20. There are many activities that are undertaken by directly using natural resources. That's true. There is a definition. And they have written the example regarding cotton, then rainfall, sunshine, light, etc. And after all, in the middle of the point, you will find out the biological process. Biological process of animals and availability of fodder. Did you see?
Yes.
Any points you got?
Yes.
Okay. Which are the product here? Milk? Isn't it? The dairy farm means you can see different products here again. Yes. Then, why this primary sector? Because it forms the base for all other activities. Primary. Whether you are, when you are joining in the school level, is primary class. LKG, UKG sections are there, but the primary, the elementary level. Like that, any type of activity, first we should have the primary activity. Primary activity based on exploitation of natural resources. So, of course, you know, we have mentioned the bicycle. Cycling up? Yes, from cycle. How the cycle is manufactured? Tire? There. Only tire only there? Iron. Yes, iron is there. From where we get iron?
Iron.
Oh, isn't it? Yes. From where we get aluminium?
Aluminium.
Bauxite. Isn't it? We get aluminium from bauxite. Yes. So even we see the for this pouch itself, you can see that it is based on the things which is based on. See that there is a method what we get. So everything, the basic thing, you know, whatever we are getting from the nature, most often majority of the products we manufacture are based on the nature. That is the primary activity. Okay. So we have seen the example regarding here wheat. Yes. Suppose one plate of wheat is kept in front of you. Any usefulness for you?
No.
Why? Why? Why?
It is not cooked.
It should be?
Cooked.
It should be?
Cooked.
Converted into?
No. Eatable form.
Biscuits? Isn't it? What biscuits you like? You don't like biscuits.
Dark.
You like some other food?
Yeah.
What do you like?
Dark.
Okay. Chapati, okay, chapati, for like that, yes. So what we are doing, changing the form of the product, it is undertaken, the process is going on in the manufacturing, the process we call it as manufacturing. So primary, through primary activity, what the product we are getting, that we are changing the form of the product, changing the form of the product through manufacturing activity. And manufacturing will take place in factory, or we call it as industry. But industry is not an apt name, we can call firm, F-I-R-M, firm. A production unit, we call it a firm. Yes, what is a firm and industry, children? What is the difference between firm and industry? Firm and industry. What is a firm? What pen you have, children? What pen you have?
What pen
you have?
Ball pen.
What?
Let's see.
Let's see. Then. Let's see. What do you give them on Lexi pen? Okay, let's see. Ashok's Lexi pen. Then what pen is one? Okay. See here, this Lexi, Rorito, all these are produced in different firms. Firms means production unit. In lemon, we used to say factories. Factory, we are producing. How it may be in that, you know, the plastic, isn't it? That mineral form that may be changed into this way, and you know how the pinpoint of that, how the ball pen has been produced, how the clip of this pen has been produced. Different processes it go through. That means division of labor it is applied here. Understood? Making up an article is divided into process and sub-process, and each process is undergone or entrusted into a group of workers, that is known as division of labor. There is a higher level. So just understand, through this we are making. So this is a, this pen, Lexi pen, is produced in a firm, in a production unit. Ashish, when it was
that?
Lexi. Okay. Then Nadraj pen, that is yours pen. Yes, this pen is also produced in another production unit. So these are different firms. When we put together this, this is an pen industry. Understood? Where we make this pen industry means a different units together. When it is changing the original form of the product into another form in a useful way, that is known as secondary sector. This is secondary sector, how the primary products are converted into another form according to the utility. I told you, giving you a plate of wheat, it is not useful for you. Then when we are changing into biscuit or chapati or puri, you are getting what?
Enough.
Utility. You are getting, you are making it utility. What is utility? Anybody else? We studied in 8th standard. What is utility? One, satisfying power of a commodity is meant by utility. One, satisfying power. You are having the power to satisfy, then that commodity is known as, that known as utility. Understood? That is the secondary sector. Where it is taking is, children, take the textbook and go through the lines. Yes, the notes should be written. Understood? So secondary sector covers activity in which natural products are changed into other forms. Have you seen the second paragraph?
Yes.
Other forms through ways of manufacturing. Manufacturing that we associate with the industrial activity. It is the next step after primary sector. system. The product is not produced by nature, but has to be made, and therefore some process of manufacturing is essential. And so this could be in a factory, it is written a factory, workshop, or at home. How it is at home? What you had in the morning? Morning breakfast. Put. Yes, that is put. How it has been made, you know, may not be knowing. But what we have to use, the children? Coconut, like, sit down. That is why it is written at home. How your raw product can be converted into another form. There is also some process of production activities going on, but it is not paid, children, isn't it? If it is made in a restaurant, if it is made in a hotel, you know that is paid for. If your amma makes it for you, it is not paid. That is a major difference in economics we can find. Homemade products, homemade services are not included in our national income accounting. Then I want to ask you, whatever you are using now, yes, you can take the pen back. Yes, children. Yes, whatever you are using, what are the bags you are using? Yes, it is produced by you?
No.
From where you get?
Shops.
From where the shops will get it?
Manufacturing.
Shops you get it?
Manufacturing.
Okay, you tell me from where your bag has been produced. Can you guess? Where it will be? China. Okay, China. How we reach it? How we get it from there?
Transportation.
Yes. Transportation is needed, that is, we are importing. If it is from other country, we have to import. There is some liberalization after 1991 regarding import duties have been cancelled, or several concessions have been made. So how we are getting this, the tertiary sector, you know that the transportation. How, what is the other thing we needed? Why do we need a communication? Aisha, can you say what about the communication? We have to talk. What is Aisha needed a bag? Aisha needed a pouch. Isn't it that way? We have to communicate and we should get it. Isn't it? So this is, you know, nothing is produced there. They are some aids we have to use, some supporting aid we have to use, that is known as tertiary
sector,
which comes example, which are the example, you know,
banking.
Okay, primary sector, you know. Once more, let me see, what is the primary sector? Agriculture.
Mining.
Then fishing. Fishing also. Exploitation of natural resources. Then dairy farming. Then like the goose. Then next, second one we talked about. So the second one what we talked about?
Secondary sector.
Where we focused on
manufacturing.
Yes, changing the form. We're transforming, or the form of the product we are changing. Isn't it? This table, this one may not be in this position. Your desk. You are sitting in the bench. It is maybe some tree or somewhere. It's an evergreen forest, or the deciduous forest, maybe it might be. So there's what is here, and after all it has changed into that form. That is where the manufacturing has been taken place. The third one?
Tertiary sector.
We can see the example.
Transportation.
Communication.
Banking. Advertisement.
Insurance, etc. And several some other thing also come under, not as a product, the services of
tourism
will also come under this. Then services of services of teachers, doctors, engineers. Like that, whatever service they are giving you, beauticians, that is a service. given by. So you know that we cannot touch the service. Can you touch? This is an object I can touch. This is manufacturing take place. But service, you know, you cannot touch. As you transported from that is the nearby area or Paravur to Kudungallur. Yes. What is that? You may be having a ticket. That only. Can you show that? Can you show this is the service I got? No. You cannot know. The doctor is diagnosing you and finding out this is the disease. Can you show that? No. So services, but we cannot show it. Understood? Services, we cannot change from one person to another person. Why we cannot change from one person to another person? The person himself or herself has to render the service. One person service is done by another person, you know that is the other person's service, not his or herself. Understood? That is the difference. Yes, go through the third paragraph. Service sector, children, I kept my book here. Service sector, yes, what are the service sector? Go through the example. Have you seen? The activities by themselves do not produce good, but they are an aid or support. They are an aid or support for the production process. They are an aid or support for the production process. That is the tertiary sector. Aid or support for the production process. Examples given, whatever you told, the same thing is given here. Then next paragraph, it is written, service sector also includes some essential services that may not directly help in the production of goods. For example, what are they? Teachers, doctors, and those who provide personal services such as like the readers being given. Yes, children, you know, what about the GDP? When we take the total production, how much we are getting from service sector, how much we get from agriculture, how much we get from the industrial sector. You know, children, 57% we get from service sector. 57% we get from agriculture sector. 17% we get from the industrial sector and 22% we get from agriculture sector. So we are getting more income from service sector. That is a major difference. That is a transformation of India. We are getting more income from service sector. So we have the three points here now. What about primary sector? The activities. Natural resources. Directly we are exploiting the natural resources. It includes the biological process of animals and fodder. Then, what is the next one? Secondary sector. Processing. The manufacturing. It's an important form, it's been changed and the manufacturing will take place and it may take place in a factory or a workshop or at a home. Then what about the third one? It is the tertiary sector. It is health or aid or support. The primary and secondary sector. It is helping the primary and secondary sector. That is why we call it as a service sector. Then who are the persons who are not directly influencing them? Doctors, engineers, teachers, etc. That is done. And here we can see one important thing. All these things are interrelated. That is interdependence of primary sector, secondary sector, and the tertiary sector. All these three. Can you see some example, children? One of you stand up and say how primary sector is related to secondary sector, how it is related to tertiary sector. One of you stand up and say. Say one example. Primary sector, you say one product. How it is? Say. is produced when? Secondary sector. What it is doing? It is being manufactured. Then, after that, what we need? It should be transported, isn't it? And sometimes banks will provide money for them, for the loan for them, and after it may be converted into as a aid or tertiary sector like that. So the tertiary sector also we needed for the link between primary sector and the secondary sector is done by aid or support service, that is very essential, interlinking. Like that, our survival, we needed the link of what we needed, children? We needed the support of others. Isn't it? We needed support of others or no? Like a Robinson Crusoe economy, like that, I alone. Like that, you're going.
No.
How is it? How? You should have a relationship with others. Okay, children, study, write our notes, and come back. Today we didn't go through the self-assessment. Isn't it? So, next day, write down, study, and come back. Thank you, children.